Two pets are dead after a house fire in Henderson earlier today. Now, this happened in a duplex in the 400 block of Smith Avenue just before noon. Firefighters say it appears the fire started in the kitchen and spread to the attic. The tenant says he was next door at the time. No one was injured. Firefighters say two cats were pulled from the home and died from smoke inhalation. The cause of the fire is not known at this time.